People have challenged me. Why are you always asking your people to fast, to fast? You want to kill them with fasting? I said, have they complained to you? They said, we are living in the era of grace. I said, I know. I know. God bless you with more grace. I said, but it is written by the apostle of grace. I fasted often. Oh, but the Lord has finished everything. I know. But the Lord said forever, oh Lord, thy word is settled. And he's the one who said, as long as I'm with these people, they don't need to fast. But once I'm taken away from them, they will fast.